Hello guys, my name is Dustin Drews. I just filmed a video with a beaver working a caster mound in broad daylight. The beaver actually does get caught on video. I'm sitting about 10 feet away. I have two sets, one on the left, one on the right. I'll try and explain it on the video. You'll hear me whispering. Each set has two traps on it, both MB750s, hooked up on drowning cables. I'm going to put as much of the video, or the much as the beaver work in the set as possible, just so you guys can watch and see how they work. When I first anticipated this set, putting them in, I thought the beaver would come out of his hut, smell the lure, crawl up, and you caught him. I watched it about right up between 45 minutes and an hour. He went in and out of his hut 3 or 4 different times and come back out when I finally caught him. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. It was fun watching it. Wish you guys could have been in there and seen it in person. The sound you're hearing, the huffing and puffing, the noise, that's actual beaver making the noise, not me. You can tell that beaver is jacked up by the huffing and puffing he's doing. You're gonna see him rub his nose up and down that stick. That's one of my guide sticks I was using for the trap. He goes all the way up and down it a couple times smelling it. And I didn't have any caster on my hands. I lured the sets after I made them. Now also see how he's climbing up all them sticks and all that debris. The slide is actually to the right. He'll come up that later. But to think that he actually climbed up over all them sticks and then left the same way was absolutely crazy. It blew my mind. You're hearing me say stay, and I'm not talking to the beaver. My black lab and my German short hair were on the bank with me watching all this go down. They're getting a little antsy with seeing him.
Smells like castor. He's all alone and he's all riffed up. I have two sets I just made. And I started hearing him puff and puff like you do on the video. He's just all jacked up. I can't believe he climbed over that log over there instead of going up the slide. I couldn't believe it. I thought we were going to get catch right there. Smelled it.
got him. Yes, we got him. On video. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm gonna get him dispatched. Yes, 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 yes.
We just caught a beaver on camera, broad daylight. Clint Locklear's Delta Red, and he worked it for probably 45 minutes before we caught him. I mean, this is amazing. I'm gonna get him dispatched, and whew, my heart's beating like I just shot a trophy buck. I can't believe it. Awesome, it's awesome.
All right, I got him ringing out over there, and yeah, that was awesome. I showed you the videos. My dogs are pretty well behaved. I put them in the truck.
Bud, sit, sit, sit.
But they watched it with me right there for a good 5 minutes before I put him in the truck. He went into his hut. But yeah, he's kicking out right there. Stay. He heard the gunshot. He thought I needed assistance. But you seen in the video how many times that beaver crawled all the way up and over them sticks to get to that lure. On top of that, everything I touched, I broke the stick off as I was putting the drowner in over there. He smelled it. He smelled this guide stick. When I caught him, he was actually smelling that guide stick. He turned around. So, to think a beaver just walks up to the caster, gets caught. We watched this beaver for probably an hour before we caught him. I mean, that was just unreal. You don't know how excited I am. Holy cow, that was exciting. All right, I was up there sitting on that ledge. And the first time you come up and work the sets, you can see a MB750 right there and another MB750 right there. You can actually see his tracks up there. Two traps he walked all over and didn't trip them. I'll get in the water here so you guys can kind of see where he was and what he was doing. And he'd swim out there and goof around. Come back up here. This is where I was sitting. You can see my big butt print right there. This is the downward view. There's our beaver. And I had the traps right here and right here. Two sticks. He was actually smelling that stick, I think, when he got caught. And the lure's up there. I still can't believe he climbed all the way over that and never even come over here up the slide. So, anyhoos, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Pretty big old beaver. Pretty excited. Thank you.